seconds until minions.
And he's like, he was the first champion in AEW, like the new contender for, what is it? Or what is it? The new show that can kind of compete with WWE. And since he's the first champion and all, like he's just calling himself Le Champion.
Wow.
Even has like his own champagne that's called Le Champion.
So on a scale from 1 to 10, how good was that invade?
10.
Ah! What?